Just south of the state border?
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Morning, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
Good morning, Arthur.
I know, dear. Stay calm. Jack needs you calm.
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
That looks heavy.
All right. Now I'm burning up here.
Better you take it out on the log than the rest of us.
There you are.
Sure.
I never
was here.
Mr. Matthews, but maybe they're right. I need to confess.
That's a business I know nothing about, President. That's between you and God.
Sometimes I feel as if he cared, he would have killed me years ago.
That's a feeling I can relate
to. Arthur. Here we are. Another day. Good morning, Arthur.
So we're working on a plan for that train you told me about.
Oh, I was wondering about that. It sounded worth a look.
For sure. You did good. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, then.
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier.
Sadly.
He's just a younger version of you.
Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
You know, Miss, I've killed girls as betrayed us, and done it happily. Is reading the trail in your world, Miss Grimshaw? Not reading this. Idleness. Idleness is betrayal because it means I work so you don't have to. That's not right, is it?
I guess I'm...
I need you. Cheerful.
I'm real cheerful, sir.
Well, then try smiling. We are gonna be okay.
No, sir.
And enough with the sir. This ain't the army. We win our fights.